When there's so much of human suffering, why would anyone want to devote time towards suffering towards animals?
I may be wrong, but I sometimes feel that humans, one of the causes of human suffering is this, that we make the creatures of God suffer. Now, there is the law of karma. The law of karma says, as you sow, so shall you reap. Whatever you do will be done to you. Just think of the atrocities that are committed, that are perpetrated upon animals day after day in our streets, in our laboratories, in our slaughterhouses. Are you aware that on an average, a human being eats over 1,000 creatures, big and small, during a lifetime? 1,000 creatures to whom life is as dear as it is to those who eat them up. I think the time has come when all types of human exploitation, when all types of human tyranny must end. The time has come when we must recognize the moral inviolability of the individual, both human and non-human. Today, wherever I go, I hear talk of animal welfare. Animal welfare is not the answer. Animal rights are needed. Men have their rights. Do animals have no rights? Men have their rights. Do they not have duties towards the animal kingdom? Animals who have befriended man since the dawn of creation. The dog, the horse, the cow. They have befriended man through the centuries. Do not men have duties towards them? I believe the time has come when we must get together and formulate a charter of animal rights. Every animal has certain fundamental rights. And the very first right of every animal is the right to live. For we cannot take away that which we cannot give. Since we cannot give life to a dead creature, we have no right to take away the life of a living one. The 18th century gave right to men. The 19th century gave right to slaves. The 20th century gave rights to women. The 21st century, I verily believe, will give rights to animals. That will be a great and glorious day in the history of humanity. But man's heart has not yet awakened. It is the question of the heart. Our heart needs to awaken. I have sometimes shed tears when I have thought of the treatment that we give to animals.
If slaughterhouses had glass walls, everyone would be a vegetarian.